What's going on, guys? Red Rhino Music here, bringing you another episode of Fire Fridays. Song for today is Kind Luck by Night Moves. And I forgot where I heard this song first, but I like it because it's almost like an old school song, like a classic song, something you hear from like I hate to say Bob Seger because their thing is Night Moves, but I'm pretty sure their name is inspired by him because they have that type more modern. And it just has like a sound that reminds you of something, but it's brand new, so I don't know. It's cool, and I really like the hook too for this song. Here's a sample of that. Alright, for the second song, it's Treat Me Like Fire by Lion Babe. I heard this song in a Dreamville mix, like J. Cole's label, and I think they put it on Twitter or SoundCloud or something themselves, and they only had a short snippet of this song, but it caught my ear and I enjoyed it, and I had to find the song and all this and all that, and then I ended up finding it, and now I like it. But I just like the simplicity of the song, and I also like her singing, and at one point, her singing turns into the, like, it kind of blends into the mix with the instruments, and it's nice. It's cool. Here's a sample of that. And last but not least, the third song is Truth by Gwen Stefani. And like I said about Adele in the first episode of the series, most people don't take me as somebody who would like listen to this type of music. But I, like I said in that episode, I've listened to pretty much everything. Like, I still go back and listen to Taylor Swift's last album because I liked it. Like, it was actually a good album. Like, you could hate all you want or whatever, but I enjoyed it. But that aside, I really like this song, and Gwen's vocals in it are really good. I like the beat a lot, too. That's probably, like, the main thing I like. Especially in the chorus, where, like, the beat will switch up to a halftime pattern, or whatever you want to call it. I forget what the damn term is. It's either half-tempo or half-time or something. But it's cool. And I would say put your, like, ideas of pop music aside and check out this album, as well as, like, what other pop albums do I like? Well, it's Taylor Swift's 1989, but I'm pretty sure a lot of people heard that already. And I think Selena Gomez's last album wasn't too bad either. I actually like that too. But here's a sample of this. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Stay tuned to the channel for the next episode coming next Friday. Also, if you would, please help me out and share these videos with your friends and by hitting the like button below. And don't forget to comment your three songs that you're listening to so I could check those out and other people could check those out. And while you're at it, don't forget to subscribe so you can get notifications for when I'm uploading new videos to the channel. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.